Hello, welcome again. We are solving some conventional questions of production and metal science. Topic is metal welding. Question number 64 from IAS main. We calculate the melting efficiency in case of arc welding of steel with potential 25 volt and current of 180 ampere. The travel speed is 4 mm per second and cross section area of the joint is 16 mm square. Heat required to melt the steel may be taken as 12 joules per mm cube. And heat transfer efficiency is 0.8. The total heat required to melt steel per second is 12 into volume per second. So volume per second is area cross section here, that is 16, and speed, so that is 4 mm per second. So that will be a 12 into 4 into 16 bar. But the heat supplied is heat supplied to melt steel is heat is supplied by some source and its voltage is given, that is 25 volts, and current is given as 180 amperes. So, and for that is the actually heat supplied to melt is V into I into heat transfer efficiency and into melting efficiency. Okay. So heat. So that will be at 25 into 180 and heat transfer efficiency 0.8 and melting efficiency. So we equate these two, then it will be, then we can get melting efficiency, that so that will be at 21.3%. So this is the heat required to melt the steel per second, and this is heat supplied should be equal to heat required. Then it will melt. So that is the heat supplied by source, and source is transferring some lesser heat, and for melting some more heat is more heat reduction is there. So that's why melting exchange is missing. If we equate these two, then we can get melting exchange at 21.3.